How many pieces do you need in a portfolio to show it to a prospective client? And this is Debbie from Northridge, California. Well, I think starting with 8 to 10 collections is really a good way to go. I would not recommend doing a show without 20 to 30 collections. Remember, those are not pieces of art. Those are actual collections where you've coordinated the elements. Thank you.